Last week's Movement Monday, I talked about being sitting and sedentary, especially on the job. It's a thing that a lot of us have to deal with. But this week, we're looking at the opposite of what if you have a job that's very physically active? You're a farmer, you're working in a warehouse, you're on your feet all day. The question is that enough to replace your workout, or do you still need to hit the gym? Well, it largely depends on what you're working out for. Now, from a caloric expenditure standpoint, you want to lose weight, you're trying to burn calories, maybe burn off some of that excess carbohydrate and blood sugar, then I would argue that, yeah, a physically active job is going to be, in many ways, vastly superior to any kind of workout that you can do, largely just from a time standpoint. One of the biggest variables that holds us back is that it just takes time to burn a lot of calories, fat, and sugar. So if you're working out 4 hours a week, I don't care how intense that is, that's nothing compared to working 40 or 50 hours a week on a job. Because remember, a calorie burn's a calorie burn. Doesn't matter if you're stacking boxes, sweeping floors, or doing some sort of an aerobics program. Calories burned are calories burned regardless of how you do it. So you might as well have a lot of time on the job burning calories, and that's gonna blow away anything you do in a workout. On the other side of the coin, if you're working out for benefits beyond caloric expenditure and weight control, then you still may want to look at a workout for supplemental physical activity. You want to build muscle, get stronger, improve sports performance, then that's still going to be a necessary aspect of your training. In either case, one of the most important influences, though, is going to be diet. When I was having a lot of physical active jobs when I was in school, I always messed up my diet. Largely because I wasn't eating close to enough, because I figured, well, if it's not a workout, then it doesn't really have any influence to my caloric needs. So I'd be washing cars or stacking big heavy crates all day long and be absolutely famished and weak in the knees at the end of the day because I didn't eat enough. And then I would try and go do my workout, my workouts would suck. But at the same time, if you are trying to lose weight, make sure that you don't put in a good hard work day, but then you put all those calories back with a bunch of alcohol and too much food at the end of the day. So keeping your diet in check to either A, support your caloric needs for your job and maybe any supplemental training is key, and if you're trying to lose weight, make sure you're not putting those calories back just because you have a large physically active work day. So there are my thoughts. Let me know yours down below. Be fit, live free.